So kids, open your English notebook and take pencil. Write down date first. 10, 9, 20 and CW. So kids, write down first word hawk. So H has a tail. Okay, so join with O. O G hawk. So kids, always remember H has a tail, so join with O, and O has upper tail, join with the letter G. Then log, L letter again has a tail, join with the O. O has a upper tail, join with the letter G. G. Lock. See? Now next is fog. F. O. G. Join the tail. Always remember to join the tail. See? Now write down next word dog. Dog. Say okay. Dog. Now next letter J. J. O. Again join with the letter G. Ok. Jog. So kids, hawk, always remember to join the tails, okay? Join the tail. Lock. Fur, letter F has no tail, so it will not join with the hawk, but we will write them together. Then, dog. D, hawk. D has a tail, join with the hawk. J, hawk. O is having a tail, so we will join O with all the next letter with G. So kids, this is the hawk family, okay, and they also form a rhyming words together: fog, hog, log, dog. So these are rhyming words of hawk family. Thank you, kids.